Now, look at somebody else and tell them, look straight in the eye and tell them, I'm good, you're good, it's all good, right now. Thank you very much.
I can say that we have indeed started from the bottom. But now it looks like the whole team's here. Now I can't believe that freshman year can feel like it was just yesterday. And throughout our 4 years in high school, we have gone through many challenges and achieved many milestones that has shaped us into the person we are today.
Go ahead and let my senior class know that I appreciate each and every one of you for all the memories, laughters, tears, victories, losses, and team efforts. I don't think I would ever exchange it for anything else in this world.
Good evening. My name is Taylor Keeling, and I'm the Vice President for Activities within our student government. As a four-year member of SGA, I'm happy to see all the classmates, faculty, parents, and community members who have been a part of our journey.
Today is a joyous occasion for us all, but we also feel sorrow for one of our classmates, Ian Michael Kleinbell, who we lost tragically on October 15, 2015, after we had begun our freshman year at Greenbrier East. Although Ian is not with us tonight, we have placed a graduation cap and gown in his seat as a symbol that Ian will forever be a part of the class of 2019.
Tonight's special music features two selections from the seniors of the Greenbrier East High School Choir. First, you'll hear from left to right, Bailey Withrow, Nevaeh Tranum, Sophie Bowes, and Brittany Cruz on the piano. Next, the senior choir members join forces in presenting a song dedicated to the entire senior class.
The honors graduates, the AP students, the student government representatives, and the teachers like Ms. Brown, Mr. Owens, Mr. Rich, and Ms. Moore who support them.
Tori Sierra Martin.
Allison Tatiana Martinez. Carlissa Lynn Massey. Javen Taylor McPhee. Sierra Ray Phipps. Ravanna Manon Preston. Gabrielle Marie Kyle.
President and members of the board, according to the policies and procedures set forth by the West Virginia Department of Education and Greenbrier County Schools, these students have met the requirements for graduation. I proclaim each one of you to be an official graduate of Greenbrier East High School. Seniors, please move your tassel from right to left. 2019. Seniors, please remain standing in your rows as the faculty gate moves down to set up for the tunnel.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away.